Do you think having won this award will have an effect on his work?
We hope so. We hope so. And think so too, because our institute in Baru, Brazil, it's very close to our heart and the patients there. And it's not easy to get donations to be able to run it, because without that we cannot continue there. And of course the world is big, but we concentrate there for the time being. And maybe this can even open the eyes for some other institutions or companies who want to help there, or doctors who come as volunteers.
You learned, and I'm saying you because I'm addressing both you and your husband, since you seem to be a team. You learned about your nomination, or your husband's nomination, at the beginning of this year.
Of course, when my husband, when and he feels too, when you are nominated for something, you don't know what happened. But even to be, or only to be nominated, it was fantastic. So he appreciated that very much, even if he has, as you know, a lot of awards earlier, different kinds. But this is different. This is outside the university field, because he has a lot of honorary doctorates, 26 or 27, it's from universities all over the world. He has honorary memberships, he has a lot of things, but it has all to do with university, with the medical or dental field.